What's going on, Alan? Hey, Dwayne. Wonder if my alerts aren't working. I don't see anything about a like. Fire truck got me. Oh, fire truck. Yeah, it's a Kenworth. What is it? 521. John's running Peterbilt 281. Hey, what's going on, Graham? Yeah, apparently my alerts aren't working. I apologize for that. Thanks for the likes that you guys, I'm sure, are putting in there. Give me just a second here. Let me try something else. Close out the Creator Studio and go into, directly into Facebook and see if that works. Let's see here. What is it 521? All right, are you guys still hearing me? Nope, that's not in here tonight. It's a bit late for him. All right, you can still hear me. All right, that's cool. Hey, thanks for that, mate. I appreciate that. I guess my alerts are not working. That kind of sucks. But what are you going to do? Guess John's letting traffic go by. Alrighty, I'm gonna roll out.
Okay.
You still stuck up there, or what happened?
Oh, I finally got loose.
a little bit of lag there. Well, it's tight through here.
Whoa, I guess so.
You stuck on the rock?
Yeah.
Oh, what's up, man? Sorry, man, the alerts still aren't working. Holy shit. I don't know what's up with that. Surprised you're still awake. We're gonna run cattle pods.
I guess the natives were drinking too much fire water when I cut through that.
You ain't seen the rest of it yet. We were gonna run cattle pods, but John built a trailer. Went to go get the load and told him that the trailer wasn't compatible, so I dropped the load and let him pick one. Then mine wasn't compatible. I don't get that. It was the same exact trailer.
Get ready to turn right.
Oh yeah, you got my notification, I'm not getting the alerts for when you guys are liking and sharing the stream.
Keep left.
The bot should be reading comments when you drop stars too.
Turn left. Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Oh, and I'm getting some lag too.
Keep left.
Maybe we'll ask Rish. Where's the gorilla? Get the gorilla, Pat.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Turn right.
Oh hell, it's gonna take me back up on the highway. I'll just eat this guy. Keep going.
Were they in your way, Mike?
Yeah, a bit.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Okay, let's find a new route.
Wouldn't read your comment tonight. I don't know what the hell, man. Hey, what's up, Laney?
I think we need to take this right.
Yeah.
What in the world did I hit? I was just going down flat road. Now I'm upside down.
So I told you were going to see the underside of that. An actual gorilla. Pat says you found the syrup field. Now you know how we feel.
Well, I mean, the road was clear. I don't know what in the world flipped me.
Syrup is strong with that one. Yeah, he spilled it all over the place. Wow, what's with the lag? I haven't had that happen in a long time. Wonder if it's these two trucks. Maybe they're not really compatible with each other. We've got a Kenworth and a Peterbilt in here. They're both old school trucks. Oh. Wow. Been a while since I lagged into a guardrail like that. These are not the highways you're looking for. Yeah, no, I thought I was going to drive right by it, but I don't know, I lagged.
Wonder what he has
right
the traffic set to. This stuff is heavy.
Must all be back with you. Road's clear in front of me.
Oh, no, and I'm running into a mess of it.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Hey, what's up, Toby?
Turn right.
Bot's still saying, fuck you, I don't work here no more. So, not getting any of the notifications for likes, shares, and all that shit. Although I'm sure you have, and I appreciate that. Yeah, we're on small roads. Don't you pull out, dude. I will T-bone you bigger than shit. This is no bad breaks for no one. Hey, Jackie, what's going on? Thanks for the like and share that I'm sure you put in there, but I'm not getting any notifications for that. Mad reaction. My guess is that would be Mr. Dodger.
Go straight on.
Yeah, right.
Keep right, and then continue straight on. And then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Seriously? bumper must be wide on the front of this piece of
Oh
equipment.
Lord, there's a wreck up here. And that's upside down. Jackknifed and upside down.
Wow, I can't miss anything. Holy crap.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right. Finding a new route.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll tell you about that in a little after the stream, Toby. Yeah, right. Facebook is still messing with you? Why is that?
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Worried there for a second. I thought it was gonna crash the game.
Turn right.
Having a little trouble seeing my map.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Oh yeah, that happens every once in a while. Whoa.
I don't know what that was about.
Your trailer was up on a pole.
Turn left.
Yeah, what I found, Alan, when that's happening, is close all your apps on your phone and then go back in.
Now finish.
There we go, there's a green ding. whatever. You can fool some of the people some of the time and jerk the rest off, according to Robin Williams. Let me just take a look at that. Who is that? Yeah, it is Graham Harbor. What's with the angry face there, Graham? Zozo. Ooh, too far. Let's see what else we got here. Hang on, I'll print out some more hurt feelings reports. So. Let's see, where we got? We are in Raton. So what do we got? Yeah, we'll go to Albuquerque. It's a little long one, but
let's
we'll do that. Next one's 3 miles away.
Here you go.
Yeah, 10-4.
Turn left. Turn left.
Yeah, thanks, Jackson. Appreciate that.
Keep right and then turn.
Pretty fast when it's bobtailing too. Oh, you like John's truck too? Yeah.
Drive safe.
Hey, John Jackson Davis likes your truck.
Who?
Jackson Davis.
I know it's sweet, ain't it? I put a extra coat of syrup on it.
Where the hell is our trailer? Oh, there it is.
Hey, had it set up for hauling cattle. But
ready to roll. Funny enough, when I looked in the job market, there was a cattle trailer going with weanlings, but it was going too far. Puts that shit on everything. Right? Yeah, I like this truck. It's pretty cool. Let's take a look on the inside. It's even got the dual sticks. Although there's something weird with the thing, you can't look back into the sleeper. I don't know, man. Everybody's taking the night off. I thought Ken was coming in, but I guess not. He wasn't feeling up to it. All right, rolling out. Damn, the truck's almost as long as this trailer. What are we hauling tonight other than this? let's see. Limestone this time.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Oh, check out the crescent moon up there. That's the first time I've seen that. Must mean it's almost time to take the 10-hour break. Yeah, hopefully we'll get everybody together tomorrow night.
Find a new route.
You turn the wrong way there, Mike?
No, I'm gonna do the 10-hour break.
Oh, okay.
When possible, make a U-turn. Reroute. Please, make a U-turn when possible.
This is the only time I can see my GPS decent in the truck when it starts getting dark.
Finding a new route. Make a U-turn.
Oh, went to grab a coffee. Oh, I guess I'm gonna have to do it manually here. All right, watch your eyeballs. Here comes the flash.
Roger. I'm so bright, I gotta wear shades.
Oh, you watched my test stream where I was just talking to everybody? Yeah. Well, yeah, you look at my gaming avatar, it looks sort of like that. That's kind of a Snapchat animation is where I got that from.
Go straight on.
Oh, did I miss something? Mud hens win their norm. Ho ho. Almost put her into a nice ditch there. What the hell, man? Oh, come on. This truck ain't that short. Said I never took you guys camping. None of us have heard from Rish. We don't know where he's at or what he's doing. He's not been in contact with us. He'll pop back up when he pops up. Jesus Christ. I can't drive this short thing. Oh yeah, I got the train horn. Can't hear it right now though. Hey, thank you for the stars, Toby. Unfortunately, it's not gonna read out your comment because the bot's still broken for whatever reason. But cheers to all you fine fuckers on Friday night. Here, maybe I should do it in a British accent. Cheers to all you fine fuckers on a Friday night. I have to work on my accent. Hey, we're gonna need fuel here on the next run, so we'll stop and get you some beef jerky. All right, let's not make a thing about this, all right? Let's just move on. Everybody's a little touchy about that because we're all getting tired of being asked 10 times a day about it. All of us moderators get DMs and everything all day long going, asking where he is. We just don't know. Let's just leave it at that. Move on.
Finally see some civilization again.
How far out are you?
I'm at the 230.
I wonder if I took a wrong turn. I'm at 307.
Well, you turned left where you should have turned right.
Well, yeah, but I just stopped in the truck stop and then came back the other way. Cool.
I definitely will need to stop for some fuel the next chance again.
Yeah, I'm about out myself.
I had to stop for taking 10-8, 10-200. Some serious business.
Hey, what's up, Melissa?
Great. Now there's construction work up here.
Let's stop arguing about that, okay?
There's a nice lake on the left. I don't know if you passed it yet, but I passed that already.
Go straight on.
All right, Norm, here's your chance to get you some beef jerky. Whoops. All right, Norm, we're out. Hope you got your shit.
Get ready to turn left.
All right. Hope you got back in, Norm. I didn't have a door to open for you tonight. And I'm back. Quick, bill my shit. He's leaving. Hey, what's up, guys? Sorry I'm not hearing the likes and shares. I know you guys are putting them in, but unfortunately the bot is broken. I can't figure out why. So what's up, Dallas? What's up, Bill? I don't know if I'm gonna have to log out of Streamlabs and log back in to make it work or what. Lately I've had to hit the refresh button on Creator Studio like 3 or 4 times to get it to acknowledge that I'm live streaming, so I don't know if that has something to do with it or not. Take her to Hannibal Garden Center. Oh, nice. Buy her some lunch. That's cool. All right, stop dropping the mad emojis. Find out who that is. If that's what's his name, show him the door. Second here. Let's see. Go back here. All right, he's out. I already got it. I think so. Let's see. Go back here. It was Steve Bannerman. Or, yeah, Sean Bannerman, whatever. Yeah, we're just out here trying to have fun, you know. But, you know, some people got nothing better to do than to screw with you. Create drama where there is no drama. It's why some of my friends that have streaming pages don't really stream anymore, because it's like, yeah, whatever. I just play the game. I like the Jake on that. I do too. This is Detroit Diesel is what the engine is in this one. Yep. Yeah. I figure that's part of the reason that you don't really stream too much anymore. Of course, you never really had too much issues with the with that, I guess. Sorry, I know I'm missing some stuff here. Yeah. That's two people in one day I've had to ban from my stream.
I'm up here in Santa Fe. I'm stopped at my shop. Get fuel, but I'm gonna have to go 10-200 there, brother.
All right, well, I'm still 187 out, so you probably got a few minutes here.
Just keep old rolling. I'll catch up.
He's McTurtling. I don't know if you can still hear us, John, but Pat says you're McTurtling.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Yeah. Oh, there's Mosley. Yeah, it wouldn't do any good to keep him locked in the basement. That's where his streaming shit is. Damn bus drivers. Ooh, that was a nice little accident right there. Had media coverage and everything. Hopefully nobody's coming. Oh, the sign said something about your car is not a phone booth. I missed it though. Yeah, I agree, man. That's why I picked them. There's people I trust. In what chat? The supporter page? If he's talking in the supporter page, fucking boot his ass out of there, because my guess is he got a gifted sub. Only one that can boot somebody out of the supporter page is Ken? Or is it that community chat thing? Yeah, I'm not either. Maybe drop, Toby, maybe drop Ken a message. See if he'll do something about it. You got booted from it? If you could comment in there telling me he got banned for spamming the chat with angry faces. He would have just had a timeout before, but, you know. Somebody's spamming angry faces, they're getting the boot. I don't know what the hell he expected. Alright, thanks Dallas, I appreciate that.
Turn left.
Ken owns a Ford. Yeah, he does.
Right, and then turn right.
Poor guy, but we won't hold that against him. All right, cool. Thanks, guys. Appreciate that. Oh shit. We saving this? Probably not. Nope. Oh, cool.
Recompute. Never mind. I'll find a new route. Finding a new route.
Yeah, not a good idea on that one. What, that? I thought about going through the tunnel to see if it went anywhere, but it would probably drop me down through the earth. You should have chosen trains. I am 36 miles out from the drop, John.
Turn right.
Don't answer that. Yeah, that train tunnel was probably a hole in the map, though. That's why I didn't do it, because I figured it would just drop me through the earth. Oh, Matt's been following for 75 days. Thanks for that, Matt. Appreciate it. Been following for 85 days. Who's been following for four? I missed that. Who's following 465? Is that Pat or Jackie? Oh, John? Oh, nice. Dallas has been falling for 446. Nice. Well, the bot isn't working. I'm just reading the... reading the chat. I can see that, but... you know, the bot is supposed to be verbally saying when you guys like and share and drop stars. That's the part that isn't working.
Turn left and then turn right.
And it's not popping up on the screen either.
Turn right.
Oh, 63? Sweet. What was yours, Bill? Been following the shit show for 83 days. That's 83 days you won't get back. Oh, 456. Nice. Well, that's what I was thinking. Maybe log out of Streamlabs and log back in. Cause I went over to Stream Elements before I started to stream, make sure that everything was emulating, and it was. So I'm not sure what I did there. Shit show would be an all-time great name. Hey, thanks for hitting the notify there, Jeffrey. Appreciate that. Layer's probably missing. I don't know, the Facebook Stream Elements scene that we put in there is still there, so I don't know. Yeah, thank you for that, Jackson. See, what do we got here? Tucumcari. Las Cruces. Yeah, Las Cruces is a little far. Need to make an. Yeah, should be. I need to make an Austin Powers truck. Don't know what you would put on that. Maybe a British flag? Yeah, well, we tried to pick a couple hundred miles. When you're on small roads, it adds quite a bit to it. Like this one was, I don't know, 150 miles, and it's showing 194 now because we're on small roads. Think you got booted, John.
I did.
Loads driving game and says too much driving. Next. Find a tanker full of Crown and Coke. PM for the drop off. Next one's picking up here.
Roger.
Ground vanilla and water, huh? Watching Pat get sent to another galaxy? Right? Yeah, that happened the other night. Bourbon and Branch. Louisville, Kentucky. Yeah, we could do a Louisville, Kentucky, I think. Though the problem with the K-Dog map, which is the one that's the whole country, is it's not very detailed. That's why we don't use it too much. You know, you get a city like Dallas before they had Texas out, and it was like two buildings in one drop, and that's all there was to Dallas, which is Dallas-Fort Worth is huge. Can't get across the U.S. border, but can go to the constellations in a truck. Oh yeah, we know who Red Green is.
I just got to get out the gate.
All right, I'm rolling out.
Ready to turn right. Turn right and then turn left. Turn left.
I'm gonna go on Route 66 here.
That's where hot rods were invented. Stock ones, but nevertheless.
Grabs the duct tape. Yeah. I used to see it on PBS. I play the Red Green Show. Although I imagine it probably mostly is regional, but PBS plays it. I think I've seen a skin for a trailer with the Family Guy characters. I'm sure there's one out there. One time I ran Los Pollos Hermanos from Breaking Bad. They're out there, you just have to find them. Well, so much for Route 66. I do too. I just finished watching the last episodes of Better Call Saul. I don't know if you watched that or not. But the last couple of episodes had Breaking Bad characters, Jesse Pinkman and Walter White and Hank Schrader and his wife. I forget what her name was. Skylar's sister, but I can't remember what her name is. Yeah, this was the last season for that.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Oh, Marie, yeah.
Exit right.
Oh, yeet. Oh, shit! Holy crap, that was a good minivan.
Working and dancing on the pole at the same time.
I didn't even have to do that because it looks like it's taking us back onto the highway.
Yep. Right back on I-40.
Yeah, there wasn't too much spoiler on that. I mean, they're in there, which you would expect. You would expect those characters to make an appearance towards the end. Alright everybody, watch your eyes, here comes the flash. Watch your eyes, here comes the flash. Even though they all made an appearance, it wasn't a rehash of anything from Breaking Bad. It was just different perspective on the characters.
Got a couple of hard horseshoes up here.
You wake up with a dick harder than your job. Oh, here we go. Just tired of doing dumb shit. Yeah. I have not watched Chicago Fire. Truthfully, I don't really watch that much TV anymore. It's more YouTube and streaming services now. In fact, I canceled my cable because I haven't been watching it.
I see you way over there.
Yeah, it took me a minute to get myself righted after I hit that minivan. People's hands definitely does get old quick.
Man, how old is this road?
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Yeah, it's a nice shape, isn't it? Really? You're gonna pass me and then just
What'd I do?
bounce off my bumper?
Get ready to turn left.
I don't know. What did you do?
I guess I took the wrong left.
Turn left.
Now I see you way over there. To the place I don't belong.
I'm trying not to rack up race miles. But behind you, that's not easy.
I don't know why. I'm not getting race miles.
I'll get up to about 77 and lock it in right there, and I still won't catch up.
See, this is why. They don't stop for any of this shit.
Right.
735 horsepower tonight. Detroit diesel.
Turn right.
Let them fuckers roll 10-4. Right? Get a move on. Yeah, I managed not to take down any signs on that one. Come on, giddy up. We gotta get past these slow movers.
Damn, you almost squeezed. Well, you did squeeze me into the rail.
Oh, did I? Oh!
Yeah.
I just had a pretty hard lag spike.
No, I was going around that, I don't know if it's hauling lumber or hay, but I was passing that up because it was cut behind you and then you come over.
Yeah, I don't know where he's at.
That's alright, I got out of it.
Float like a Cadillac and sting like a Beamer.
That son of a bitch cut me out, what the hell? Hauling hay. Got hay in the dang head.
Oh, 2,500 horsepower. You found the super engines, did you? You tried the 20,000 yet? Man, what is up with the lag? I haven't had this much lag in a long time.
left.
Can't handle the 20,000 yet? Yeah, it takes some finesse to drive it. The secret to that is have some weight in your trailer. All right, Norm. Thanks for hanging out. Appreciate that.
Go straight on.
Although next time we stop at a truck stop, you need to give me a Coke. Had a shirt made today that says, "You woke up wanting to try someone? Good, because I woke up wishing a motherfucker would." Nice. See where the spot is. Is it back here? Oh yeah, it's all the way back there in the corner. Well, this spot's a bitch. Yeah. Let's try that again. John blowing his horn at the drain.
Man, that's a sharp little turn there.
These trees and get the hell out of my way. Nah, we ain't getting the ding on that one. Oh well. And get in a little closer here so I can stay out of the trees. Brown ding, whatever. See, let me catch up on some chat here. Zero fucks given, yeah, right. I need one of those. Hey, what's up, Chris? What are you up to? Just getting up for work? Oh, crap. I hit the wrong button. Hey, let's go to Amarillo. Bug Toby. Let's see, what do we got here? A New Holland, a Jens. Yeah, we'll take the New Holland. Just tell workers too many miles and pick another load. Yeah. Shut up, Pat.
Time to hit the road.
Next one's 11 miles out. I gotta go get it. Too late for that. Yeah, check out this old Kenworth 521, Chris.
Well, I think we get stuck, plugged, and clucked.
No longer allowed to use Sharpies. Way to be put in the doghouse. I'm surprised she hasn't had him build a doghouse. Just so he's got some place to sleep. Not getting the password. The password is monkey butt. Yeah, she made him build his own coffin. Yeah. We've seen pictures of it. It was pretty nice too. He did a good job. Then she had to put shelves in it, so she'd have to cut him up for him to fit.
All righty.
All right, I'm rolling out.
I'm getting plucked.
Turn left.
I'm fixing the cluck. Then I'll get stuck.
Giggity? Put all your gaming and internet stuff in there.
What? That car actually backed up for me. What?
Oh. What is with the lag, man? This reminds me of the old days.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Damn, man, this thing is drinking
oh,
some
I got
fuel.
Stuck.
Go straight on.
It's a good thing we're passing a fuel stop. There's a fuel stop up here if you need it, John.
Oh, I'm good.
The 300-mile yeet, right?
Go straight on.
Oh, you missed it. I yeeted Pat into space the other night.
Recomputing. When possible, make a U-turn.
Yeah, it was a yeet fest. We were running the 20,000 horsepower engine though, and you know how that goes. Hey! What the hell?
What's wrong with Midland?
I don't know. Maybe he used to work for Swift. I think whoever makes it to the drop with that one should win, because I have yet to be able to keep that sumbitch on the road.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
It almost fooled me.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Yeah, we need to get you in here, man. Get everybody together and have a heat fest. Oh yeah. That half million horsepower engine, you just touch the throttle. If you're bobtailing, it'll automatically send you to the ditch. If you got a trailer on and you're not exactly straight, it'll whiplash your trailer. Yeah, she does. She's like, fine, I'll find a new route. Feel lucky? That's what I thought. Chicken. GPS powered by Siri, yeah.
Keep right and then exit right.
Not quite as much attitude as Granny, but she gets there.
Exit right.
Ah, you got fooled, John.
Finding a new route.
What, is that just a frontage road it's taking me to?
Yeah, it's taking you right back onto the highway.
Making me go straight here on a frontage road.
You don't want to go to Miami? Is that where you're going tomorrow? Or today? Oh, whoa.
And then exit right.
Wow.
Exit right.
Right to the airport? Oh, that sucks.
Okay, let's find a new route.
I don't think it's just you. I've been having a lot of lag myself.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right. Keep left and then turn left.
Yeah, it only happens when I get near a town.
Turn left.
Sent you on a flight last night to Kenworth, no airport needed? Yeah, for sure. How far did it even yeet you? I don't remember. Was it like 300 miles or something? Oh, yeah. Park that Freightliner right out here in the road. I'll get you there. Mile from the drop-off.
Turn right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
So how do we get that spot? Let's see here. Wow, somebody needs to oil that windmill. That's what's making that screeching noise. Yeah, not bad. It's a little crooked, but it's green. You're back. You got booted. Mike, Mile, both the same length, you lanky bastard. Brown ding, yep. It's the brown note. Not too long. Let's see, that's 204 miles, so it'll probably be close to 300 on smalls. Yeah, why not? We'll do that one.
Let's do this.
Yep. You did so hard you got knocked out. Oh, shit. Well, you know. Told me to eat you, so I did. All right, Alan. Thank you for hanging out. I appreciate that. Have a good evening, man. Oh, wait. I should have chosen a different trailer. I didn't even think to do that. I wonder if I still can. Yeah, I'll choose something else. Reload a Farwell. Reload a Lubbock. Yeah, we'll do that one. Wow. Even my mouse is lagging.
Ready to roll.
I've been there. Bud Light kicking in. Oh, wow. All right, we gotta fly over and get that one. See, this is what you need to do, Chris. Hit DevCon. Take you all the way to the airport. Wow, flying so fast the ground disappeared. There we go.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Cheating, you would never do that.
Time to hit the road.
There's your tanker, Toby.
Drive safe.
All right, loads in, John. That's a big old tanker full of check messages for the drop-off address. Going to the office? Oh shit. 10-200. On a quiet night in Chevy Country, you can hear a Ford rust. Speaking of that, I'll be right back. No yeeting me out of the stream, Pat. Check the parking brake. What's a Kenworth not worth a fuck?
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Oh, what do you know? I actually stopped instead of running right into me. I don't know, he might be having trouble with his microphone. Everybody says you're too quiet. You having problems with your microphone?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm just watching this idiot Costco drive over here.
Keep left.
It's probably because I'm low on nicotine.
Straight on.
That was a bad time for a lag.
Oh, me too. Me too. Pat wants to know if you want him to smoke for you again.
Sure. But I have smoked. Where's he going?
Oh, I'm gonna do a time flash.
Aye.
Watch your eyeballs, here it comes. Pulled over to light it.
You should live there.
Hey, wasn't that when you used to live next door to the Flintstones?
Yeah.
Exit right.
Yabba dabba doo.
Turn right.
All right.
Keep right and then turn left.
Oh, you know, I'm a dick. Oh shit!
What the?
Oh wow, what the hell happened there? Think we lagged at the same time. How far did you get yeeted?
Oh, not far. I'm already down, going down the road. It didn't even flip me over.
All right, Jackson. Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate it. Jackson says good night, John. He's going to bed.
I have a great night.
Yeah, Twitch definitely.
Get me a smoke and some iced tea, I'll be doing good.
Oh.
What the hell? Mikey just appeared in front of me and disappeared.
Really?
I don't know how that would have happened.
I was passing a truck on the right, lagged, and drove right into the back of him. Wow, that's a lot of lag.
Is that you I'm looking at?
Not if it's parked in the road.
Have the same kind of trailer, but yeah, you left a mess, I guess.
Oh, when John was young, the Dead Sea was just thick. Wow. Back when Moby Dick was a minnow. Holy shit. Sorry about that, I was just yeeting that car.
You're alright. Whoa, lag, and I'm changing lanes.
Oh!
Good lord.
Oh, we're all changing lanes now.
Why in the hell does it pick times like that to lag?
Oh, you even collected one of my employees over there. Yeah, unfortunately, clipping isn't working, which sucks. Oh, it's a good thing you didn't get solid. I just drove right through you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't figure out why the clipping isn't working. I've got it turned on the Facebook settings. I don't know why it doesn't, though. It's been like that for a little while.
Turn right.
I know, right? Well, now you have a reason to. No clipping, just flipping.
Turn left.
little wide of a turn there, Mike.
Don't mind me, I'm just pole dancing.
Get ready to turn right.
Oh, great. I think I'm dragging turn a car. Right.
Flip 120 means a minimum of 120 degrees. degrees would be 9-wheel drive, wouldn't it?
Get ready to turn right.
Or no, I guess not. That would be just on your side. Back in this damn corner again. Oh yeah.
You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Quite gonna make that. Ah, that corner, coming around that corner is a bitch. Got it in there, but yeah, that was ugly. Whoa, what'd I miss here? Did you see my comment? I said I'm going to go ahead and go to bed and have a baseball game to catch up. Oh, well, good night, Jeffrey. Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate that. And thank you, Chris, for the stars.
I can't believe they don't have Midland on there.
Sorry, my bot's not reading it out.
Monahans, I live in Monahans, Odessa, Midland, El Paso. I see it's there at least.
Yeah. Yeah, hashtag Chris, definitely. Thank you, brother. I appreciate that.
Davis Mountains.
Yeah. Ah, quit moving, damn it. Wow. Yeah, the alerts aren't working. I don't know. I'm gonna have to have Dallas maybe help me figure that out.
need a nicotine break.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream, so you're good.
Oh man, it's over?
Yeah.
Man, yeah. Running with truck boats is hard, man.
Yeah, you definitely do.
I can't get up to yeet speed.
No worries. We'll run the crazy crew list again. You'll get to your yeet on.
That's probably why I'm so quiet, man.
Yeah, thanks for the GGs, Bill. But yeah, appreciate you guys coming in here and hanging out. Yeah, glad you got to be in here for a little bit. That worked out. Thanks, Chris and Bill, for the GGs. I was going to say I'd try to raid somebody, but I shut down Creator Studio, so I can't do that. I got to raid Jack the other night, though. Yeah, good night, Martin. Marvin. Oh, sorry. Marvin Martin. Yeah, Jack didn't know what to do with himself. I raided him with like 10 people the other night. And thanks, lady, for the GGs. And thanks to my mods taking care of everything in the chat tonight. Appreciate that. It's weird having to ban two people in one day. This is the first two people I ever had to ban. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end it here. Thank you very much.
I'm still here.
Yeah, I don't think he will. And the other one got yeeted from my messenger as well. But yeah, so hopefully that won't be a trend there. But you guys are awesome. Y'all make my stream what it is. I appreciate y'all. Oh, the guy we had a problem with last night. Oh, hey. Yeah, just in time to say goodnight. Thanks, Toby. Thanks for what you do in my chat, man. You're a good help on that. But anyway, like I was saying, keep the shiny side up, rubber side down, and stay fresh, cheese bags. We'll catch you on the next one. Thanks for the stars, Toby and Chris. All right, yeah, that'll work. All right, guys, have a good one, and we will catch you later.